hammer curls. Stand with your feet shoulder length apart with a slight bend on the knees. Make sure your elbows are in front of your hips. Raise the dumbbells up and bring them back down. Repeat this motion. This is a great exercise for your forearms and your arms. Hey, did you enjoy that video? If so, make sure you like and share, and don't forget to subscribe.